every time Curtis says that he's about to take them to shield, we gotta fucking put some ass up in the bar and ignore the mobs for a second. And save your super. Save your supers for the shield. For the boss. Save your rockets. Seconds. I'm up by the boss, I'm reasonable. He's in the back down, back right where we jump down. Hold on, don't do it, don't do it. Oracle hidden, right. Dude, that was crazy AI, like a harpy literally jumped out in front of my shooting. Your cleansing shield.
Cleanse.
Nope. gather at Turnage. Yeah, we should just wipe it because we're like, then even if we recover from this, we're going to be behind on the other side. I mean, I like, it's probably like, yeah, what's his health like? Like, he's like 75%.
Guardian down.
Yeah, we leave, the boss is barely down like a quarter of his health. Just like drop your shield, I guess, and we'll reset it.
Guardian down.
Oh god, it hurts me. Why? They'll never take me alive. I don't know is if only the guy with the relic can prevent the teleporting, because if not, and Curtis can basically just like keep cleaning up ads while we just fucking put foot to ass and somebody else is standing on the teleporting pad to hold him in place, then I think that's our best bet. Yeah, you guys know what I'm talking about, right? Like where he's going to go, where he's going to teleport to, it lights up. Yeah. Right. And then the rest of us, that means we have more actual DPS time on him before he like forces it. What's the ass, man? Good job. Alright, get out.
Guardian down.
Yeah, after a while he just does it anyways. No problem, no. How are we looking? 4 seconds. Yeah. Another Templar look for the teleport drill. Try to do what you can, get ready. Get some grenades on him. Actually, you're probably all gonna get shielded, so. Dude, good job.
Guardian down.
Teleporter, get out. Thank you. teleport to get out. Going for the Oracle. Oh, yeah, but I got it. We did better though. But yeah, good as hell. Good job on the DPS, we just got to take more damage of that. We got another like quarter health.
Guardian down.
Alright, that was a good round though. That was a good round. Get reses out, dude. If you can, you get a punk. Alright, get ready. Go for the shield. Oracle.
Guardian down.
Man, he teleported and then behind you. Resible to the left of me. Okay. Already got him down to about half, right? I got it. Spinning like 80%.
Guardian down.
Yeah, 50%. I got it.
Guardian down.
Alright, what do you guys think? We beat a dead horse? Uh, 25% health. Okay. That's our best attempt. Our best attempt. Our last attempt was 50% because we were falling behind. Dead.
Guardian down.
All right, let's get the dead up.
Down.
Okay. It, under the boss. The relic. What I like seeing is that our time detained net is going down for most people. That's good. So it sounds like one thing we should do is, I guess since void damage is kind of important in our time off, let's like look for weapons that cause void damage, I guess, to make this shit easier. Try to get a good shotgun, it gets you out of your shield pretty quick, takes care of the fucking flying things pretty quick too. And then it almost seems like we need to come in here with those, synthesis thing so that every time we start these rounds we have like full rockets and shit. And we could take advantage of like max DPS every time we get the teleports in a good rotation. Yeah, I think we're done. I think we're yeah, I know, me too. Hey, we did good, man. We got in here. We got loot. Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Guardian down.
Ha ha.
Alright.
We asked you too. This is the first time that we've all played together, so I know, you know, we know each other in like kind of packs, but we'll gel as a team better.
Guardian down.